With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi everyone, let's take a question. So here the question is AG, CT are nitrogenous bases of DNA. The pairing is okay. So if we talk about the AG, CT, so here our AG, CT is adenine, guanine, cytosine and thymine. Cytosine and the fourth one is our thymine. Okay, thymine. If we talk about these two, so these two are our purines. These two are our purines. And if we talk about these two are our pyrimidines. Okay. And in the DRNA, we just found the uracil in the absence of the thymine. Okay. In the DNA, we don't have the uracil. So here we will follow the Chargaff's rule. And the Chargaff's rule says, according to the Chargaff's rule, we have one condition, that is A plus G is equal to C plus D. That is the total amount of purine is equal to the pyrimidine. Total amount of purine is equal to the total amount of the pyrimidines. Of pyrimidines. Okay, and according to the Chargaff rule only, we have the statement that here we have one statement, that is the amount of adenine is equal to the thymine, that is A is equal to T pairing, and the G is equal to C, or we can say C is equal to the G. Okay, according to the Chargaff rule, we have that the adenine is equal to amount, in amount the adenine is equal to thymine, and the guanine is equal to cytosine, or we can say the cytosine is equal to guanine. So it means here our pairing is A, T, C and G, or we can say T, A, G, C, right? So if we see the first option, A, G, C, T, incorrect, A, T, G, C, this is correct. If we see this, it is also incorrect and it is also incorrect. So here our correct answer is this one, option number 2. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.